Hey, it's good weather today, man.
Oh, also, yesterday I shot a channel introduction video telling you guys what my plans are for 2018, how my channel's gonna run from now on, and it flopped. I was so pissed, man. I'm still annoyed now, but there's nothing much I can do about it. I'll probably remake a new channel intro sometime next week, but yeah, for now I'm gonna stick to the daily vlogs at the moment. I'm gonna hit some cardio, so I'm gonna be doing some sprinting, short distance running, stuff like that. I've just got some cones. Wait, let me get them. I bought some cones last week, so now I can optimize. I'm gonna be doing short sprints, so I'm gonna be doing like loads of ladder exercises with cones, quick fast feet, sprinting, shuttles, stuff like that. So yeah, let's get to it. So I'm gonna shoot a sprint workout. It's my first fitness vlog on my channel, so I hope you enjoy it and let's get to it. Yo, there's hella ditches. I wanna see so I'm fit, it's mad. But that's why I'm here for running, so yeah. Yo, so it's getting cold now. It's 4 o'clock, so that's when the sun's setting, so I'm gonna head back now. I did what I could in further videos and further training sessions I can improve. Yeah, I'm happy that I did this sprint session today because I haven't had some cardio in like a week. Like, it felt good to have that again. My plan is to be doing cardio at least nearly every day, along with weight training and calisthenics. As soon as I get stronger, I'll start doing tricking again. So yeah, I'm gonna go home now. I don't like filming or training at the field sometimes. Bruh. It's getting cold, man.
They are tired, look, the strap. Here, so